The aging process is happening to each and every one of us non-stop, but what is exactly occurring on a cellular level and why do our bodies deteriorate over time? Let's find out what are some of the main causes of aging. There are plenty of factors that impact aging, and they can be internal and external. When it comes to external, environment factors such as UV light, diet, polluted air or water can have a huge impact on our health. Internal factors, on the other hand, represent the accumulation of defects that contribute to the overall disruption of the body, such as genetic damage. The way our body works is when the cells divide, they also replicate the DNA molecule. Our DNA is tightly packed within chromosomes. At the ends of these chromosomes are structures called telomeres. Telomeres are there to protect the DNA from losing the important information. Every time cells divide, these protective regions become shorter and shorter until they eventually disappear. When this happens, cells cannot divide anymore and they die. Another enemy of our cells is oxidative stress. Reactive oxygen species, also called free radicals, contain an unpaired number of electrons, which makes them very reactive. These unstable molecules are constantly being produced in our body. Luckily, there are antioxidants, molecules with the purpose of preventing damage to our cells. But sometimes free radicals outnumber the antioxidants, and that is when the oxidative stress kicks in. Prolonged oxidative stress can hurt your DNA and other vital molecules, causing potentially serious damage. As DNA is essential for the synthesis of all proteins, mutations within can subsequently lead to the production of non-functional proteins. Without correctly synthesized proteins, different mechanisms within our cells are changed and they can no longer perform their role. Also, these abnormal proteins tend to aggregate and accumulate in many tissues during the aging process and are associated with different diseases such as Alzheimer's disease. As mitochondria can have their own DNA, they're also prone to free radical damage. Mitochondria are known as the powerhouse of the cell. That is because it provides the ATP, the main source of energy for all cellular processes. Random mutations of DNA lead to translational errors and consequently to incorrectly synthesized proteins. Cells become deprived of energy, which furthermore causes reduced organ function and eventually affects the whole organism. Also, there are cells called the adult stem cells that are found in many organs. They provide new cells for the body as it grows, as well as regenerating cells that are damaged or lost. As they are also affected by the shortening of the telomeres and oxidative stress, their number declines as the time goes by. Aging affects all living things on the planet, from plants to animals and humans. But why has evolution not prevented aging in the first place, you might ask? Well, one of the theories is because natural selection has become incapable of maintaining function and reproductive fitness at old age. As species survival depends on an adequate number of members that are capable of reproduction, natural selection will favor expansion in reproduction rather than increasing individual longevity. So the energy is more efficiently utilized, at least in the perspective of evolution. In this video, we pointed out some of the main causes of the aging process. There are a lot of mechanisms that are yet to be discovered that will help us to understand better why and how do we age. So it is only a matter of time before we can significantly slow down aging, but will we ever become immortal? Thank you for watching. Check out Top 10 Brain Hacks for Productivity and also check out our Instagram page where we post daily facts. See you next time.